Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Okami. We last left off on Ryoshima Coast. I don't even remember what I was doing. By the time I was done recording last night, I was literally about to pass out from being so tired. So, I believe I had just finished finding all the monsters in that, Masu's Monster Manifest or whatever the hell it was called. Something like that anyway. I did finish the manifest, but I also did that cave thing with all the
those whatever they were.
Sorry about that. With all the devil gates. That's right. Wow, I am on fire today. I feel as light as anything now that mist's lifted from the city. No time to lose then. Super fast Hayate's gotta get back to work. Huh? What do you want? What's with the cheeky twinkle in your eye, Pooch? You want a race? Okay, super fast Hayate'll give you a run for your money. Ready? Go. Yeah. I got you. Oh, you son of a bitch. Drop one of those fucking spike things just as I tackle them. Caught up with me already? I'd never have guessed it, but you're a real sprinter, Pooch. Looks like you've got one victory now. Have I got all the techniques I can buy for now? I did, didn't I? Nope. So you once again choose to try your hand at the fighting arts. I suppose I have no choice. I'll do as you wish and allow you to enroll in my dojo. But I must warn you, I won't hold back this time. And then he does his creepy transformation. That's just weird. You have the lesson again. Practice the Spirit Armageddon Rosary technique. Take these tips to heart and remember them as we train. Spirit Armageddon Rosary. Technique tips, sorry. First, press left click to begin the attack. Press left click rapidly in succession. Time it well. Repeat until you connect 8 consecutive rosary hits. The more you press left click, the more powerful the hits become. Attack quickly and with beauty. Attack fiercely and with fury. Give it all you've got and send the evil ones packing. Well, did you understand? Yes. Very well then. I'll catch you this time. Scroll, check, and when you forget what it means to be awarded. Obtain technique scroll. Understand it with your body as well as your mind. En garde. Hits, Jesus. Not bad, keep it up. Sixty-five that time, okay. Oh, 63 that time. Damn. Looks like moving over to this part was a bad idea. Yes, like your warrior's spear grip, right? Okay, whatever. There we go, 65. That's enough for now. Very impressive. You've shown me the warrior's spirit. You mustn't neglect that spirit. Train every day to keep it strong. You may go now. Show those fall creatures the true nature of a warrior. So, what I'd like to know... This guy's teaching me these techniques to use these divine instruments. Does he see the divine instruments and know that I'm not just a normal wolf then? I mean, he's got him, right? He must be able to see my true form then if he's training me to use these divine instruments, right? I mean, it would only make sense. Okay, fuck. I guess I'm fighting this. Oh, that goes. That cuts them down quick, man. Let's try that. Now I gotta go and visit Queen Miko. First, you no good thieving mutt. Look at the names of my monsters. They've all been crossed off. I just don't understand it. But it's wrong of me not to recognize the good you did. A true warrior would acknowledge such a thing. I don't need this anymore. You can keep it. You really are quite something, Mutt. You know, to be honest, I wanted this violent business to be over as soon as possible. But I couldn't do it, so I was just roaming around aimlessly. Now that this has happened, I've made up my mind. I'm going to start a new life somewhere else. Okay. Fine by me. Now, we must go visit the Queen. Because now that I've got that fire tablet that I got from helping Kaguya, we can actually cross the lava. That's not what I need. Did I actually go up here and show that there was lava? I don't know if I did. But yeah, the reason we couldn't go up here before is there's lava blocking the way. You obtained holy artifacts. Throughout the land are spread power-enhancing holy artifacts. These rare treasures grant one great powers when equipped. Up to three of these accessories can be equipped at any one time. It is difficult to exaggerate the rarity of these precious items. Don't expect to stumble upon too many of them in your journeys. Once you've obtained one, it will be a force for great stability. Forget not what you have read here. Thank you. I still would, I could still die in there, but before I wouldn't have even been able to do that. Or not die, I think it would have done like it does in the water, where it sets me back at the shore, but still. Hey, Amy. I bet that's an eagle. Looks like that freaky shut-in is praying or something. Isn't sure does like to jump to conclusions, doesn't he? Haha, the security here was pretty tight. But nothing we couldn't handle. Yeah, you tell her, Amy. Benevolent Amaterasu, I have been waiting for you. And Isin the traveling artist, you too, of course. Hey, how do you know our names? Anyway, first things first. You knew about that funky mist in the water dragon, didn't ya? You've got some explaining to do. Tell us what you're up to. My people, my poor people, their suffering torments me. Sickened by this mist and terrorized by the water dragon. The cries of their pain wash over me like a torrent. We know what's going on. You're tormenting the people of this city. Isin, would you just shut up already? You must be a monster feeding off the ill will it generates. Now stop stalling and raise this grimy old curtain. Come on, show yourself, you old hag. Isin, what the hell, man? Isin, your words are very harsh. But you are right, it was rude of me to hide my face from you. Seriously, Isin needs to, like, I don't know. Benevolent Amaterasu, I, Himiko, the ruler of Cyan City, offer my most sincere apologies. Seriously, Isin needs to kind of give some people the benefit of the doubt. Always jumps to the conclusion that everybody's evil. Queen of Cyan City, Himiko. Really? As ruler, I can't stand by and watch my people suffer. I, Himiko, will not allow this evil to darken Cyan. My prayers will not cease until we are rid of this curse. Until I have located the hateful monster's stronghold, Oni Island. What's this about a monster's stronghold? Are you saying that's the source of your city's problems? Can't say I've ever heard of Oni Island or whatever you called it. Or whatever you call it. Oh, crap. Sorry, my nose is really fucking itchy. And what do you mean you're trying to locate the island? I mean, it's an island, right? It couldn't have just floated away. Oni Island is elusive. It vanishes each day at sundown, shifting to a new location. No one knows where in the vast wide ocean it will reappear. So even if I wanted to dispatch an army there, it would never arrive. You don't say. Still, why do you stay cooped up in this room all day long? I mean, what good will it do to simply pray day in and day out? Aaron. she trying to mess with us? This is the treasured crystal ball. Not just a crystal ball, it's the crystal ball. My nose itches so much. My family, the Yamatai clan, has ruled Cyan City forever. This crystal ball has been passed down through the generations. I need to use a cough drop, sorry. I can foresee the future in it. It told me you were coming. And it will tell me where in the ocean Oni Island will appear next. Interesting. You could find Oni Island in a jiffy with that, though. Exposing a stronghold like Oni Island demands much holy power. But if our enemies knew about my prayers, they would stop at nothing to prevent me and my mission. That is why I've locked myself away. Prayers are our only hope. But the spearhead of the enemy's forces may already be on its way. Yeah, that's a pretty good story, Queenie. But I'll go along with it. I mean, what the heck? I'd do anything for a pretty lady. Wow, listen, really? Just smacked her in the back of the head. Ouch, thanks for the warning. Be careful, you cannot approach me now. By taking this crystal ball in my hand, a powerful magical barrier is erected to dispel any misfortune. You will be struck down by divine forces if you try to approach. This crystal ball ensures my safety, even if my enemies learn of my prayers. The barrier will protect me from their attacks. Okay. There's no cause for alarm. No regular monster could break my crystal ball's magic barrier. I entreat you once again. Will you hear my request? The request of all my people. Listen to what she says, she has to say. Nah, it sounds boring. I guess so. The mighty water dragon now threatens the peace of the oceans. I don't know why it has suddenly turned to savagery. The water dragon is a sea god whose task is to maintain order. So though it may cause harm, we invite chaos if we try to slay it. In fact, without the water dragon, Oni Island is beyond our reach. What the heck's that supposed to mean? Quit beating around the bush and just spit it out already. The key to reaching Oni Island lies in the water dragon. Even if the crystal ball shows me the location of the island's powerful shield will prevent us from reaching it. Any attempts to break the shield will only result in our own pain. But the water dragon could break the shield with ease. It could form a bridge over the sea to the island. So you're saying that you'll reveal the location of Oni Island and the water dragon will break the barrier around it? Is that the only way to get into the enemy's stronghold? But what about the water dragon? It's out of control, right? I seriously doubt it'll be happy to help us. That is why I must ask for your help. Your powers could calm the water dragon and get it to help us. I cannot leave this palace, for my prayers require all my energy. You are the only one who can take on this important task. You gotta be kidding me. You want us to make friends with that rampaging water dragon? Well, I'd do anything for a cute babe, but if my boss here says no, there ain't much I can do. Well, boss, we gonna help Miko or what? Yes. Bummer, well, the boss has spoken. Huh? What was that, Amy? Oh, you are truly benevolent. So I entrust you with this border key. Use this key to cross the border and continue into the land beyond. It is said there is a race which controls the water dragon. They live in the sea beyond the border in the Dragonian domain. They may have some connection with the dragon's recent behavior. Please calm the water dragon and open the path to Oni Island. Okay. Now look at the mess you've gotten us into, Furball. Well, at least we know who's been controlling that water dragon. Let's go pay the Dragonian domain a visit. Okay, now we can head to the northern Ryoshima coast. Ryoshima, whatever. Whatever it is. We can head to the northern coast now. Yeah, he just says the same thing he did before. Now let's head out to the coast. Where we will come across one of the stranger things that we'll see in the game. I don't know if I should say that, but we will come across something rather unusual out there. We're already 23 hours into the game. Holy crap. Sure doesn't feel like I've spent that long here. Damn it. Hey, that's a border key, a permit for Miko for crossing the border. What on earth are you doing with something like that? Rules are rules. Anyone bearing that is allowed to pass. Damn it. Little fly thing. You must be on some very important business. I suppose I'll open the gate straight away. Not sure how you opened it, but I'm not gonna complain. Hiroshima Coast. I think it would be Ryoshima, wouldn't it? Now then, where's this Dragonian domain? Sounds like something that might be under the sea. But I'd rather not have to get wet if I could help it. And it's not because I'm afraid of that pesky water dragon. It's just you swim so slow that you practically put me to sleep. Hey, it's Waka, our favorite creepy guy. Bonjour. I trust you enjoyed your little adventure through that hole. The city's air has sure cleared up thanks to you. Just ignore him and maybe he'll go away. Come on, Abby. Why so grumpy today? Didn't you notice the view? It used to be one big cursed zone out here. But yours truly pulled off one of those great divine interventions. What? I really wanted to wait for you two, but I couldn't stand leaving the sea in such a cursed state. Ah, the sea off Ryushima Coast is back to its beautiful self. Is this what they mean by prettier than a picture, my little friend? What's that supposed to mean, pretty boy? Oh, just a little something I overheard somewhere. So, my little bouncing friend, you're a wandering artist, no? I want to see how beautiful your paintings are. Just one will be fine, pretty please. Huh? My art's none of your business. Why should I show you anyway? You really are in a bad mood today. You're not one of those imposters who claims to be an artist but could not paint a picture if his life depended on it, are you? What? Oh, nothing. It's just something some old man mentioned. His grandson, who is also his apprentice, ran away from home, and he took the old man's painting of a wood sprite with him. Do you think he might claim to have painted that masterpiece? I mean, there are so many unscrupulous people out there. Sometimes it is hard to spot an imposter in the wide world of art. But you wouldn't know anything about that, would you? I don't know what the heck you're talking about. Now make like a tree and leave. Or you can stick around if you'd rather get sliced and diced. Excuse me, Ma, but you have... But you... Yeah. Excuse me, but... Why am I saying but? He doesn't say but. You do not have to get all hot under the collar. It would appear I have struck a raw nerve. Well, since I have no prophecies or anything for you this time, I suppose I'll just be on my merry way. Au revoir, baby. Okay. Earth knows. This demon uses intense winds to blow down people and houses alike. Originally, it was a Tengu who could bend the winds to his will. Wind cannot counter wind. It is said that only by manipulating the flow of time itself can one defeat this fearsome and windy evil. Okay. To Island Cherry.
What?
Aha, yes, that's a great idea. That would sell like hotcakes. A donut in the shape of Oni Island. The Donny Nut. It'll be great. Look, you can see Oni Island from here. This is the perfect spot to sell Oni Island merchandise. Gotta make the best of a bad deal, right? Or you wind up miserable. That demon-shaped island appeared out of nowhere a while ago. When the water dragon went crazy and the city got that weird fog. All that's happened since that island turned up. And every day it looks like it's in a different place, too. There can't be a weirder sight anywhere in the world. Oni Island, eh? Bet it's gonna be tough getting over there. And once we get there, I bet we'll wish we never did. What are you muttering about? It's time to liven up and do some business. You on shopping duty, Pooch? Then take a look. So, apparently it's just perfectly normal for people to send their dog out to buy stuff. Apparently nobody thinks it's weird that a dog is out here buying things. Dogs here? Okay. Dogs have usually been just one at a time, haven't they? Oh crap, I just can't stay comfortable for anything. Oh, there's a face I know. It's been a while, Poochie. Hey, you're that apple guy who was over by the big drawbridge. We didn't see you in the city. What are you doing here? Well, I've had a complete change of heart since then. I gave up my old job and set off on a journey to hone my skills. This suits me much better than my formal duties back in the city. Yipan's best archer and his bow Golden Fire are still in top form. Here, Poochie, why not have a bite to eat and relax a bit? What is that, some sort of training to hone your skill? You got it. See that fruit hanging on the tree over on that little island? That's what I'm aiming for. I'm going right back to the basics. But that fruit is as hard as stone. Nothing damages it, even if I hit it dead center 100 times. Sounds strange, but that's what makes it a good target. Here, Poochie, why not have a bite to eat and relax a bit? What in the world? My arrow. It just made that fruit ripen. These arrows must be possessed or something. Oh no. I just remembered I've got to be somewhere. Where was it again? Never mind, gotta go. Can't be late. And just for the record, I'm not running away. I'm not scared. Well, goodbye and good luck. Then he just drops a shitload of apples as he's leaving. Thank you. Wow, this guardian sapling is just bursting with blossoms. Wonder how long this puppy's been watching over the Ryushin coast. And I can hear that tower. Oops. Over there, we get another brush technique. Oh my god, is that one a really tedious one to get? And I don't think I'd be able to get there right now. So shall we see if we can rile up this water dragon a bit? See if we can rile up the water dragon. Come on. I know you're out here somewhere. There you are. Whoa, I thought we were goners. How do we get out of that mess? So yeah, that's what happens if the water dragon catches you. But yeah, that is Oni Island. That thing right there. Hey, Urashima. So you got taken by that porca guy, right? And he took you to a castle at the bottom of the sea? If that's true, where's that porca now, huh? Yeah, where is he now? Yeah, where is he? What are they talking about? It ain't Porca, it's Orca. He's an emissary of the Dragon Palace. And he only comes for people worthy of going there. Yeah, right. Didn't your mom teach you not to tell lies? Let's get him. Yeah, get him. What the hell? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Only cowards gang up on people like that. Hey, who's that? Good timing. I'm bored of playing with him now. Come on, let's go play somewhere else. Yeah, let's go play. What do you think those little brats were talking about, Amy? What do they mean by a castle at the bottom of the sea? Hey kid, how long you plan on staying like that? Hey, I'm talking to you. What's wrong, kid? Hey kid. Hello, anyone home? Hello? I must have dozed off. I reckon I do that a lot on the beach. Fisherman Urashima. I don't know who y'all are, but I sure appreciate your waking me up. Holy crap, that's weird. Ugh. When I ain't got the strength to go home, sometimes I nap here. You were sleeping? But you really had us worried hunched over so long like that. You're not sick or injured, are ya? No, sir, I'm fit as a fiddle, I am. Just taking a nap on the beach is all. Oh, well, that's a relief. Anyway, what was that about a castle at the bottom of the sea? Would you mind filling us in? No one ever believes me about that. There's a land under the sea here in Ryushima. Damn it, why do I keep saying Ryushima? The Dragonians and Sea God live there in the Dragon Palace. The Dragon Palace is an amazing place, real pretty. I haven't been there in a dog's age, though. Dragon Palace, land of the Dragonians. They're the ones controlling the water dragon, and Miko said so. So just how does one get down to that palace, Bucket Boy? How could a chubby, big-boned lad like you... like you elude that water dragon and make it all the way down to the bottom of the sea? The water dragon was much nicer in those days. But you can't just choose to go to the Dragon Palace, see? Only worthy people can go. If you're worthy, an emissary called Orca comes to get you. So this Orca dude is an emissary from the Dragon Palace, and just how do you get to meet this guy anyway? Now that's one question that ain't so easy to answer. Y'all see that pier over yonder? Why does he have like a silver... That pier's where I met Orca. I was looking out to sea when he came with the morning sun. Orca only comes if you're worthy of the Dragon Palace, I reckon. Oh, that is just weird that he's speaking like he's... It makes me think he's got like a southern accent, but it's just weird. Like, oh, it's just weird. Not that a southern accent is weird, but a southern accent coming from that guy is weird. Because we're in Japan, are we not, in this game? I mean, pretty damn sure that this game takes place over in Japan, so... It just seems weird that somebody in Japan would be speaking like that. Maybe they do, I don't know. All that didn't take too long. That tree kind of came out of nowhere. Oh, hello, doggy. Have you come to see Cat Call Tower? You can hear it from here, that cat crying. It sounds so sad. The tower was built on that island a long time ago. They say there's a huge cat statue at the top. It used to be a real cat before, but after it lived for a really long time, it turned into a god. Then it built the tower to watch over the world from the top. But the tower was so high, the cat got scared and couldn't come down. It was up there for so long that it turned to stone in the end, and it's been alone up there ever since. That's why it cries like that, even now. Isn't that just the saddest story you've ever heard? That is kind of sad. But yeah, we get another brush technique there, but I don't think I could get to it right now. Quite a bit of praise here, I think. I was expecting more than that. No, don't. Thank you.
so many rabbits.
Boar statue. It appears to be hungry. Golden peach, and then do we get a stray bead? Or, yep, stray bead. Actually, you know what? I might be able to get to Cat Call Tower right now. I might be able to get there right now if I'm quick. If not, then I'll try to do it the proper way. I might be able to do it the proper way right now. I'm not sure. I can't remember. The proper way is you're supposed to wait until you're supposed to get Orca to show up, and then you just ride him over there. Might be able to do it if I just, I don't know, I'd have to be really fucking fast about it. Once I get so far out, that dragon's gonna be coming after me. No, why are you... Why? Why have you betrayed me? Yep, here comes the dragon. I'm not gonna make it. Nope, I can't make it. Okay, let's try it the proper way then. Something's coming. Why does this big fish look so happy? It's kind of creeping me out. Ah. Orca, it's you. It's been a dog's age. I stopped counting the years. Did you come to take me back to the Dragon Palace? Orca, this is the emissary or whatever of the Dragonians. Yep. Dragon Palace Emissary Orca. At last, one worthy of visiting the Dragon Palace. Hop on, I'll take you to the Dragon Palace. Hear that, Amy? I'm second to none when it comes to swimming. Even that water dragon's no match for me. You heard him. What are we gonna do, Amy? Oh, I guess you already made up your mind. This is Orca? Heh, not a very creative name. He looks kind of fishy, pun intended. Want to hitch a ride? Yes. You do? Well, I don't suppose we have much of a choice. We might as well take advantage of him now that he's here. I'm second to none when it comes to swimming. That water dragon's no match for me. Hear that, Amy? You believe him? Maybe we should have him take us to the Dragon Palace. I'm afraid I can't do that yet. Huh? You must complete the final ordeal decreed by Odoheim. Odohime? I don't know. Only then will you be worthy of visiting the Dragon Palace. Hear that, Amy? Hey, Orca, is this Odohime chick your boss or something? She's got a lot of nerve letting that water dragon run amok. Listen, Orca, we want to ride down to the Dragon Palace, so let's hear about that ordeal you were talking about. The entrance to the Dragon Palace is a whirlpool, but it's hidden right now to keep out the evil beings that plague this area. You must find the whirlpool amid this vast sea. That is the ordeal decreed by Odohime. Hear that, Amy? Sounds like a piece of cake. I mean, this sea's packed with places begging to be explored. We'll just have to check them out till we find that whirlpool. And to get the whirlpool. To get to the place for that, I need to go to Catcall Island first. Well, what are we waiting for? Full speed ahead, fish breath. I think I'll just go to Catcall Tower for now. I can explore these other islands in the next episode. Or the one after that. Where's that meowing coming from? I think it's coming from that tower. It's kind of creepy, but let's go check it out. Yes. I thought there was another way to do it. I don't know, maybe they changed it. There's gonna be a few cats here at Catcall Tower. Just, of course there are. But we will be exploring Catcall Tower in the next episode. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.